Where last night I saw a tweet from a woman by the name of Kelly Guimont, who's up in Portland, and she writes about tech. She goes, name me a song from the 80s that you loved, but it seems like everyone has forgotten. And that's trickier than things, because if you remember it, then no one's forgotten it. And I did. I remembered one. I saw it one night on MTV. I go, my gosh, that's a great song. Got the CD within 24 hours. Introduced it to my band, and we went and covered it for about 2 years, and then we realized no one else knew what the hell the song was, so it was not a particularly advantageous song. Anyway, I looked up the video and I got obsessed, and so here we are, the song from The Insiders called Ghost on the Beach. And kiss the salt off your face, the waves boiling in the heat of a lover's embrace. A cool sand by a fire in the open air, making love almost the moment that we met. A soggy Romeo, a soaking wet Juliet. Just the other night, as I walked beside the shoreline, through the misty night, kneeling underneath. The seconds ticking through the rhythm of a burning desire. Now the sand is smooth like no one ever walked there. The wind silent like no man ever spoke. The fire cold. Called The Insiders. I didn't bother looking up who wrote it. Anyway, one of mine, speaking of moments that are frozen in time. 30 years from now, these days will be lost. You better hold me now before it gets too